Did you ever make any effort to bug Senator Muskie's or Senator McGovern's headquarters?
Never, Senator Muskie's. Senator McGovern's, there was a visit to the office by me, I believe, on three occasions in total, one of which I had some electronic equipment with me, but was never installed because there were other people working there at the time.
In other words, you could never found any time that the office was empty.
That's correct.